So in our own lives, if we bring in Krishna, if we bring in more Krishna, then surely Maya will be overcome. There's no question that anybody is going to miss out on the mercy of Krishna or on Krishna consciousness. And that we say, like, well, my Maya is so strong that it can't be fixed. It's especially my mind is not an ordinary mind. I mean, you know, don't mind, but my mind is really something. It's like, it's very, very strong. Yeah, you don't know what it's like, you know what I mean? But if you have a mind like I have, yeah. Therefore, Krishna has this stick which controls the elephant on his lotus feet, so that when your mind is as big and strong as an elephant, still Krishna's lotus feet can control it.